So now I've put the camera on, it looks like the game's going to start.